Dear student, now we start lecture 4. The contents of this lecture is two topics: the economic importance of money and the role of money in economic development. Slide number 3. The economic importance of money. People can hold their wealth in the form of money as a generalized purchasing power which can be utilized to buy goods and services and when they desire. The economic importance of money. We must use money in our life to buy goods and services and anything. Okay, we would like to buy or we have a desire. The slide number 4. We still about the economic importance of money, the benefits of money. What are the benefits of money in our life? There are five items, benefits of money in our life or in the economy in general. Number one, money may not produce anything, but without it, nothing can be produced. Okay? Yeah, money may not produce anything. لا يمكن للنقود أن تنتج أي شيء. But without, بدون النقود, nothing can be produced. لا يمكن أن ننتج أي شيء. Anything. Because the factors of production, we can use money to pay and buy the factors of production like labor, capital. Okay. Number two, with the help of money, consumers make payment for goods and services. Number three, for the benefits of money, with the help of money, بمساعدة النقود, the producers or businessmen can buy raw material, plant and machinery. They can settle also their debts and pay corporate taxes. Okay. Number four, and money has contributed to ساهم to economic growth في النمو الاقتصادي all over the world عبر العالم because it has removed trade barriers. Okay, we can remove the trade barriers between the countries. Okay, we can use money. Okay, to increase the economic growth overseas. Number five, with the help of money, government realizes all taxes من خلال النقود وبمساعدة النقود. The government, الحكومة, realizes all taxes. We take taxes from the businessmen and the payroll, the payroll tax, الضرائب على المرتبات. Okay. الفيز الفاينز البينالتيز الرسوم والجزاءات and other sources of public revenue أو أي مصادر أخرى للpublic revenues للإيرادات العامة. We move to the slide number 5. Okay, what is the role of money in economic development؟ هل النقود لها دور في economic development في التنمية الاقتصادية؟ Okay, economic development is generally believed to be depend on the growth of real factors. التنمية الاقتصادية in general depend on the growth of real factors. تعتمد على العوامل الحقيقية such as capital accumulation. Capital accumulations like equipment, okay, like machines, like cars, like furniture, building. Technological also progress and increase in quality. وزيادة الكواليتي الجودة and skills of labor force ومهارات القوى العاملة. This view, هذه وجهة نظر, does not adequately stress the role of money in the process of economic development. This is a stress بالفوكس بالتركيز على الرول اوف ماني ان ذا بروسيس في عمليه اوف ايكونوميك ديفلوبمنت ان اني كانتري.